Welcome, Scorpio. Thank you for tuning in to your horoscope for October 17, 2023, on your channel, Zodiac Attraction. Discover what the future holds for you in terms of finances, lucky numbers, love, health, work, family, compatibility, and favorite color. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on daily updates. Get ready to explore your destiny. Let's get started. Scorpio, October 2023 brings you a message of trust and guidance in your life. At this moment, it's crucial to reconnect with your intuition and the divine feminine energy. You may be feeling some frustration and disconnection in areas like relationships and finances. To overcome this, it's essential to practice meditation, physical activity, and grounding. At times, it may feel overwhelming, and it's vital to release those negative patterns in your relationships. Embrace the opportunity to forgive and release resentful thoughts and feelings. Scorpio, by choosing love and compassion, you can experience a significant shift in your life. Creative ideas flow freely early this morning, dear Scorpio, as the Moon and Neptune share a sweet exchange. You'll feel empowered to speak up when Pluto activates, pushing you to use your voice in the name of self-advocacy. Your focus shifts to money and all that it can buy once afternoon settles in and Luna enters Sagittarius, opening the door to prosperity. However, it will be easy to overspend. Work with positive mantras later today when Saturn becomes agitated, and be sure to set boundaries with anyone who conjures insecurities or does not value your worth. Experience is the best teacher, and you need to get guided by it presently. Do not ignore the lessons of the past and save yourself from the sufferings it can cause in future. Try to help the needy people, be it children or be it aged ones. Doing this will help you walk the right path no matter how much you are getting deviated from it. Are you fed up with everyone around you now? Are you fantasizing about walking out the door and not returning? Go ahead, just for today. You probably need a break from everyone. Why not get a massage and float away for a while? Your family will be happy to have you back, especially if you left them with plenty of assignments. The Moon is in your sign until later today, dear Scorpio, making it a good time for nurturing yourself and attending to your emotional needs. Still, you could battle conflicting desires, and it can be hard to please both your need for some level of withdrawal and time out and your need for company or the needs of a friend. Avoid stressing over the little things. Try not to say the first thing that comes to your mind for now. Instead, it's probably better to sort out your thoughts or write them down. Consider, too, that people can be quite sensitive to communications today, but with some tact, you can get around this. Take a break from the routine and relax, if possible. Later today, the Moon moves out of your sign and into your solar second house, helping steady your emotions, although it can also stir the desire to indulge. Remember that the universe always guides you toward expansion. Don't focus so much on what surrounds you, but on how you feel and how you respond to what's happening in your life. Connect with your intuition, balance the divine feminine and masculine energies, and practice clarity. Scorpio, this is a time to heal, grow, and let go of past burdens. By choosing love and compassion, you'll open new doors in your life. We encourage you to connect with your intuition and let it guide you toward a more abundant and fulfilling life. Keep shining. Today's tarot reading for your sign. Card 1, Three of Swords. The Three of Swords symbolizes the sadness and pain caused by challenging emotional situations in your past, as mentioned in the transcription. Today, this card reminds you of the importance of letting go of past wounds and emotional healing. It's a reminder to leave behind the pain and resentment, allowing healing to enter your life. Card 2, Ten of Cups. The Ten of Cups represents happiness, fulfillment, and satisfaction in the emotional realm. This card suggests that, despite past difficulties, you are on the path to emotional fulfillment and happiness in your relationships. Today, it serves as a reminder that love and joy are available to you if you allow them into your life. Card 3, The Magician. The Magician is a card of manifestation and skill. In the context of your reading, this card indicates that you have the ability to transform your love life and create the relationships you desire. It urges you to be aware of your personal powers and to use them wisely. Today, consider how you can be the architect of your romantic destiny. General interpretation. Today, Scorpio, the tarot reminds you that past wounds should not define your present or your future. Despite the emotional difficulties you may have experienced, you are on the path to happiness and fulfillment in your relationships. You have the power to manifest the love and joy you desire in your love life. At this time, someone from your past may return, ready to open their heart and share a special connection with you. Keep an open mind and be generous in your interactions, as destiny seems to be aligning circumstances in your favor. Harness your skills and be the protagonist of your love story. Today is a good day to free yourself from emotional wounds and open up to new possibilities in love. Now we will tell you how it will go with money and luck, but first remember to give us a like, subscribe to the channel and activate notifications. This helps us a lot and so you never miss your daily reading. Money and luck. Do not burn a hole in your pocket, Scorpio. Typically, you are a financially conscientious zodiac sign. But you may feel differently today when the moon enters abundant Sagittarius. The lunar energy will amplify your desire to spend rather than save. Since the moon will also square Saturn retrograde in Pisces, you may have a strong desire to buy something fun and fantastical. You could have a creative venture or a hobby that requires a financial investment. Just weigh the pros and cons of investing in a pleasurable pastime to avoid potentially overspending. Today, you are encouraged to think outside the box and recognize areas that may be holding you back from achieving your full potential, Scorpio. The more you reach out at this time, the more opportunities will come to you. Do you trust yourself enough to reach out and grasp them? Big things are on the way in the coming weeks, so take time to unwind today and reflect on the changes you wish to see. You can manifest the reality you want, never forget it. Lucky numbers. Your lucky numbers for October 17th are 10, 47, 20, 14, 30, 36. Daily love. Juno, the asteroid of loyalty in marriage, is brandishing and blasting a trumpet in the heavens, Scorpio. This asteroid is especially important to watch because wherever she soars, she brings insight into human relationships here on Earth. Now, as she spins like a dandelion seed into the flower fields of Virgo, she is vibrating ever so perfectly for you. This encourages all people seeking partnership to pursue a union that is strong. And that allows for respect and honesty at the deepest of levels. Connecting in a more domestic sense will also be more enjoyable because of this sacred heavenly dance. Remember, fidelity will be the vibe we hunger for now. The moon is in Scorpio and in your first house of self today. This is emphasizing the importance of self-love within your romantic partnerships. Is it easy for you to remember that you are just as important and worthy of taking care of your own needs and wants as those of your partner? If not, today would be a great time to set the intention of practicing more of that. Relationships are a lot healthier and more successful when the people involved are able to experience depth and intimacy on their own. This indicates that you and your lover are coming together as two independent and fulfilled beings of your own and are much less likely to fall into patterns of codependency. At work. An atmosphere of camaraderie and universal cheer prevails in your workplace today, and you will really enjoy doing even the most mundane tasks that you generally hate. You may find new enthusiasm for your work and are likely to receive active support from your colleagues to complete your responsibilities. You should finish all your pending jobs today, as it is a favorable time to complete these projects today. The moon is in Scorpio and in your first house of self. This is asking you to get more in touch with your confidence and ability to take initiative to make what you want to happen. The way we hold and present ourselves creates the image that others have of us, therefore it is very important to make sure that you come off as someone who can take lead and has self-motivation. When people are looking to see who can fill a higher job position, they are usually looking for someone who embodies those qualities. Health. You have been burning the candle at both ends, and now it will begin to take inevitable toll on your health. Regular late nights will cause fatigue, leading to inattention. This may have a negative impact on both your health and your career. You need to be more organized and practice healthy habits. Getting adequate sleep is a priority today. This moon in your sign can bring up intense emotions and a need for self-reflection. Consider journaling, practicing self-care rituals, or taking a day to yourself to recharge. Carrying or wearing a rose quartz crystal can help promote self-love and emotional healing. Family and friends. For the last few days, anxiety and doubts about your current or a prospective relationship had been occupying your mind. Today, all the doubts will be removed and you will be able to see your partner as well as the relationship in a clear light. You will be able to take a clear and informed decision about your love life. Today has five stars written all over it, and while some signs will be enjoying this energy in very romantic ways, for you these heavenly vibrations are going to be more platonic than passionate. The moon is in the midst of her monthly tour of your sign and your first house of self-expression and action, which can always leave you feeling a little more exposed than usual. This isn't necessarily a bad thing, but it can be if you don't like wearing your emotions on your sleeve. Fortunately, that shouldn't cause any problems thanks to the moon forming sending out a very supportive angle across the heavens to abundant Venus in your outgoing 11th house. With this energy overhead, it's much more likely that friends will be calling for you to come out and play rather than any lovers inviting you into their bedroom, but you never know, a friend could introduce you to someone who turns out to match all your criteria. Compatibility. At work, Leo. In love, Libra. In luck, Virgo. Your lucky color today. Light yellow. We love that you get to this part of the video. Don't forget to subscribe, like it, and leave us your comments. At Zodiac Attraction, we always read them and see you tomorrow. Have a nice day.